Just wanted to show you this, guys. So cable, this pin went exactly to the long-term stop, the pink line, you see? And then bounced back up. That's the typical market manipulation. My euro dollar analysis this morning was pretty good, as you can see. Did the inner range move down, took the inner range stops. Against the long is there, I used the speed for doing that.